Hi everyone, hello and welcome to The Song Today. I hope you're all well, I hope you're all happy and that you've been having a nice day. So, I am wearing some actual vintage, original 1960s clothes today. Clothes. It's just the one item. Just the one. I'm wearing 60s because I'm going to sing 60s. The other day, it was the 90th birthday of Petula Clark, and I thought I'd sing my favourite of her hits today to celebrate that. So, happy birthday, Petula. Still performing at age 90 on the West End stage. Wow. in Mary Poppins, not as Mary Poppins, because those kids would ride roughshod over a 90-year-old. Anyway, this is called Don't Sleep in the Subway, and I hope you enjoy it. You wander around on your own little cloud when you don't see the why or the wherefore. You walk out on me when we both disagree, 'cause to reason is not what you care for. The night is long, forget your foolish pride, nothing's wrong. Now you're beside me again. You try to be smart, then you take it to heart, 'cause it hurts when your ego's deflated. Don't realize that it's all compromise, and the problems are so overrated. Goodbye means nothing when it's all for show. So why pretend you've somewhere else to go? Don't stand in the pouring rain. Don't sleep in the subway, darling. The night is long. Forget your foolish pride. Nothing's wrong. Now you're beside me again. Oh, don't sleep in the subway, darling. Don't stand in the pouring rain. Don't sleep in the subway, darling. The night is long. Get your foolish pride, nothing's wrong. Now you're beside me again. Whoa, 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 don't sleep in the subway, darling. Don't stand in the pouring rain. Don't sleep in the subway, darling. Fade out. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the song. Yeah, happy birthday to Petula Clark and happy birthday to John Andrews, who said, are you going to do a video soon? And I said, yeah. So here we go. Yeah, hope you liked it. Petula Clark, not a favourite of my dad's, have to say, because she describes Jimi Hendrix as a hoax. What? How is he a hoax? I don't get that. Anyway. She did look rather like my grandmother as well in the 60s. They looked quite similar, but my grandmother's a bit more redheaded. A bit more, a dash of Lynn Redgrave in there, I'd say, or Kay Kendall, just mixed in. Anyway. also, Petula Clark quite recently, maybe a few years ago, on BBC 4, did a fantastic documentary on the chanson, the French songs of misery and singers and all that. It's really good. It's probably on YouTube, so have a look. Anyway, bye. I'm off to pick up me Miss Bromlett. See ya.